Hello, maayong buntag, magandang umaga, or good morning sa inyong tanan. Gising, 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 buntag na pod, magpagwapa na pod ta, joke, manghilamos ba? Amigos, amigas, mag-share lang ko sa akong experience, it's not experience, o ambot ba, kung experience ba'y tawag. Actually, I want only to share with you how I treated my pigmentation. My pigmentation is really, really bad. So it's not nice, really. You know, it's not like prickles, but it's a big mark. Like, look, I still have it. Look, Mauna siya. So sure lang na ako kay basindig makatabang ko sa katong mga nagkuanpod og mga pigmentation, at least na ako'y ma-share sa inyong treatment. Okay? So, karon ang daghan kayo kung kuan ako lang i-share sa inyo gamay, daghan kayo ko o gipang order online para lang yun mawala siya kung unsa yun maayo. Nagamit na ko mga branded. Wala gihapon. Nagamit na ko o tapos ako ng mga dermabrasion kit, chemical peel, gihapon mahal kaayo 80 euros, 50 euro nya, mga L'Oreal na serum, wala gyud, as in wala. Dako, sayang imong kwarta. Okay, so my friend told me to look for dermatologist or a proper skin clinic na para lang mo check, okay? Para ma-check ang imong face kung what is the best product gud nga mo treat, kung unsa gud na siya, kung unsay maayo nga treatment sa imong pigmentation, okay? Or melasma, ambot kung melasma or ambot, say, basta la dako kay siya. Now, napabaya siya na there's still more there, but then she's fading already, okay? So, tuod man, nito ko sa clinic. So, gitanaw sa babae, the nurse tried to look left and right and took a photos like I'm having a mugshots left and right and front or something like that. So, the girl recommend a product that it's good for our color skin. It's something like this product really is intended or made for those colored skin. So that means colored skin, mao siguro tong mga brown skin or something like that, dili mga katong mga puti or something. Kung natay mga kuan ba, mag-treatment ta, kani daw siya, kay basig, mao siguro dili maglama-lama or dili magpatch-patch ang mga puti or ambot. Dili maklaro ang iyang mga flake, something like that. So, moto get money siya ang product. So since nga may kamahalan, nagkuha lang kog isa-isa, pero ang akong giuna is the nighttime is better first for me. I don't know for me night is good because our skin is relaxed and we're sleeping, so we let the product and the treatment set there while our skin is relaxed and ourselves than during the day, because during the day we are very active, right? So ang night mo akong iuna, so I choose the night first. So but then I will share it to you for my morning. Okay, this is for treatment. So after you wash, after you exfoliate and then you toned, I used only simple toner, just a simple toner. So after that, you have to use the vitamin C. It says here, vitamin C self-activating. Self-activating. It's 10%. Okay? So, kani daw siya akong first after nag-tone. So, vitamin C. Gamay lang imong ibutang. Dili lang siya masyadong marami. Okay? Small amount will do in each side. And then, like that. And after that, ito. Kani. mo ni siya ang katong sa treatment na. So kani siya ang after atong vitamin C kani. Okay? So gamay lang pud siya, gamay lang kay active daw ni. Gamay lang. I treated it already. I'm just sharing it to you. I don't want to overdo it, okay? So ito, So dili lang nako siya, dili kaayo. I'm not good in making the good kung sa makita pagayo. So kana, yeah. And don't forget to use your SPF. SPF sa mga nag-edad na og 50. I'm not hiding my age. I am 55. Okay? So, ganyan lang. Pero, kung gusto nyo, damihan nyo. Para baga-baga. para baga. Kay, at least you have to, if you're, during the day, if you are very active, during the day, if you are very active, you know, you're out, and it doesn't matter if it is rain, sunshine, hot, warm, or cold, you have to use all the time. You have to use all the time. As long as you can, you have to use, as, you know, there is a beauty expert says that at least we have to put some SPF every 3 hours. So, walang, there's no harm of listening and following, you know. So, yun. So, that is my morning. So, this effect now, ito na yung after 1 month. After 1 month na. So, babalik, I will go back there on November 12 if there is no really a total lockdown. Pero okay lang. So, yun po. Kung ano po yung mga katanungan ninyo, ako po lang ay nandito. So, you can ask me questions and just look in my video. Okay? Thank you and see you later. Bye.